Black top, big t-shirt, Billy. Watch on my wrist, but I want that diamond. Niggas talk crazy when I pull up in sight. Mile high, run that shit back, bitch, I'm stylish.
There it is. Drop that pin and just go. Let's see what we come across. Let's see what good time we have, you know?
I wanna make sure that I use this time to get a message across, right? I spoke to the OG, he gave me a message. If you're a boss, stay a boss. Stay in your position. Don't let them trick you out your position. Facts. Facts. Whether it be friends, family, co-workers, whatever it is. Might get you mad or might say something, might do something. Those people are just trying to trick you out your position. Every time you do something, do it as if you're a professional. Think in your mind, what would a professional do? So if I'm a boss, I'm a CEO, I'm a leader, I'm an executive, right? If you're that, what would that person do?
All right, we're here, we're looking for Ocean Drive. Astra hanging out the window, she got people taking pictures of her.
Oh, you know me? You know me from Instagram?
So you gotta watch everything closely out here on these streets. Here we out here. We made it to Miami. On accident. It seems to us like things are just happening on accident. It's by destiny. Oh, here she comes. Stay. The most important thing, right? In order to create a life of happiness, a life of peace, a life of blessings, a life of seeing new things, in order to do that, you have to remove yourself from all negativity. You have to remove all the negativity from within side of you, and you have to separate yourself from all external negativity. And that could be family, friends, cousin, brother, mother, sister, it doesn't matter. You have to separate yourself. And that's what we did a couple months ago, so now we're in Miami. We might be living here next. Comment below, let us know. Myrtle Beach or Miami? Which one?
You're having a ball out here.
This is all I want to do, is continue to be.
Yeah!
Continue to be with the family and continue to fall. Everywhere we go, we got home with us. Because the unit is with us. Free World Family, subscribe to the YouTube channel. Go on that other channel, subscribe right now, at Free World Family. See what we got going on the other side of things, other than business. I want to make this a meaningful message. I want to make this not just me showing off. I basically want to use my life experience to share a message with the next person. Since my father passed in 2020, 2 years ago now, there's been a fight for control going on. Everyone from the outside can see that Mr. Free World, Denarius Allison, I have my business together. I'm trying to move the unit together as a whole, doing this through real estate, other means of business, right? Security, our nonprofit, and all this stuff. That's obviously how I'm gonna lead the unit. When someone from the outside comes in and tries to bring us off focus, it is then my job to stop them in their tracks and then bring us down where we were supposed to go. I'm focused on real estate. I'm focused on bettering the unit. I'm focused on all those type of things. There are certain people that believe what I'm doing is incorrect. If what I was doing was incorrect, number one, the woman who lays with me every day and lives with me every day would tell me, hey, I think you should make this adjustment or this. I always confide in Marilyn for a lot of advice. That's what a good woman does. The people that care about me, like my uncles or the OGs that coach me up and give me advice, they would also let me know that what I'm doing is wrong. Third, but not least, right? Last but not least, the universe would show me what I'm doing is wrong. Like this, things wouldn't work out for me. I would get a lot more no's. If I'm living wrong in my heart and in my soul, these good things would not continue to line up and happen for us. You know what I've started to really focus on nowadays? Is listening to the universe, listening to my spirit. Because if you listen to the people that are around you, sometimes they will confuse you and take you off track where God, where the universe has for you. We wouldn't continue to prosper, but somehow we're continuing to prosper. We're thankful for it. And we just want to send a message today to let the next person know, don't let them take you off track. Don't let them take you out of your position.
Bitch, I'm stylish. Black talk, big t-shirt, Billy. Watch on my wrist, but I want that diamond. Niggas talk crazy when I pull up in sight. Mile high, run that shit back, bitch, I'm stylish. Black talk, big t-shirt, Billy. Watch on my wrist, but I want that.